now, from the beautiful mountains of Asheville, North Carolina, it's the Green Radio Bistro, coming to you from the Green Life Cafe.
Hi, everybody. I'm Lane Longfellow. We're so glad you could be with us for this week's Green Radio Bistro, with tonight's musical guest, world-renowned Celtic musician and now Asheville resident, John Doyle, and our co-host for tonight's show, Mr. Sustainability, Ned Doyle. Ned will be talking tonight with Robert Sipes, Vice President of Progress Energy's Western Region, about changes in the electric utility industry.
One of the things I'm really interested in is your new developing smart grid application. So let's kind of an overview and let's get into smart grid.
Awesome. I'd be happy to do that. You know, I think our industry, the electric utility industry, has a reputation of being sort of business as usual, maybe a little bit boring, but as you pointed out, the past couple of years have been anything but that.
And it's bitter, the parting of lovers entwined.
Thanks to our musical guest, John Doyle, to our kids reporter, Savannah Crespo, guest announcer, yours truly, Lane Longfellow, and to our producer, Ian Booth, co-producer, Robin Stevens, director, Lisa Coates, director of photography, Paul Snow, sound engineer, Leif Stevens, editor, Michael Folliette, second camera, Andy Crespo, photographer, Liz Holland, artwork, Ron Ogle. Don't forget to tune in again next week for the Green Radio Bistro. Good night, everybody.